Attack category from Studio F, Man in the Mirror.